Begin a new blank project. Give your project a name. Add a blank slide. Import your video. Add a closed captions annotation. Double-click the CC object to open the dialog. Begin adding your captions. I've created the text narrative in TextPad, so I can cut and paste them into my project. Enter a single line of text, and click the plus sign button to add the next line. Repeat until all lines have been added. Don't worry about the start and end times. We will adjust those on the timeline. When you're done entering all your text, click the OK button. You will see blocks in the closed captions object on your timeline. Click and drag the second block to its approximate location on the timeline. Click the right border of the first block, and adjust the duration by dragging the border. Click the third block, and move it to its approximate place on the timeline. Adjust the duration of the second block. Repeat this process until all blocks have been moved and adjusted. You can check your work at any time by clicking on the timeline to see the text. You can also play back the video at any time to double-check the synchronization and making adjustments. When you're done making adjustments, play the entire video and give it a final check. When you export the video, make sure you select the options to create the closed captions and SRT file. That's it. Good luck in adding your closed captions to your videos, and making them accessible.